landing their chopper and stuff, thinking they were all bad. Don't be coming to a game thinking you're all bad and pointing guns at people you don't know, man. About to jump out. One jumped alone. You got a saying around here, one. Was that Gunny? I hope you weren't really a Gunny in 1972 or born in 1972 and got a Gunny and you just jumped alone on yourself. But I mean, that's not very team oriented. Marines are team. Jump alone, die alone.
Yep.
As opposed to jumping with us and dying in a big horde mess like we're going to. Alright, we've probably got a few seconds before they arrive to get as many of the weapons up as possible. So far they've not arrived. So they're a little delayed.
Oh, so, Tommy, you took my ammo.
I'll drop you some. Drop. There's nobody else showing up here so far, unless they're like really, really late getting here. Is that us?
Enemies ahead!
There's a guy over there.
Oh, I see him now. There's a sniper rifle down there. Did you pick that up?
Pick it up now.
I got it now.
Are you?
Yep, I got an 8x2. Let's see if I can get where I can see him.
Someone's below us.
I nailed him once in the head and he took off running.
I got an 8 as well. That I'm not gonna use.
He's a bot. How is it? Man, 3 headshots with a frickin' SKS and this guy hasn't died. That's ridiculous. It's absolutely silly.
I'm just trying to help first.
Shit. Alright, I need some equipment. There's movement over here. Near us.
Yeah, that's what I said. I don't know where is he though.
Somewhere northwest is where it's showing up.
The end of gym?
I don't think so. It was like the movement was coming from outside the school building, but I never found him. Maybe he is moving around down there in the gym. Checking this hill right here, and then I'm gonna come back down there. There's a gunshot. That's a lot of gunshots, and it does not sound like bots.
There's doors open at the apartments, but I'm not seeing anybody.
Razak's got a squad in it, at least one squad. Kill. I might be getting pushed. That was a bad idea to come over here looking for that guy.
You're taking care of from you.
Me and Rascal is heading toward you.
I got a vehicle for a second here, so I'll be alright till you guys get here. I just don't have the equipment to get into a bunch of battles.
Doors open all over on top.
Yeah. I got a VSS and some rockets. I killed a guy down here.
Enemies ahead!
Yeah, that's where I saw the guys that were running out. Oop, they're locking me down. This house.
Enemies ahead.
Kill the guy right here.
Roscoe Diablo, 760.
Oh!
No!
What a punk, man. Sitting here camping.
Enemies ahead!
Roscoe Diablo, 56.
I'm running 9mm.
Okay.
Is he in that house that you guys just shot?
Enemies ahead!
Alright. He's going on top of the hill. He was only knocked, whoever hit him.
Yeah, I knocked him.
Nice.
Okay, we're just standing right here.
That's the one that he knocked. But he was only knocked, so. His buddy's around here somewhere.
The one that I cruised over was, he died.
Might be like Gunny, though. I mean, he's in military base. It's not like he's hiding or nothing, but he might even have more kills. I don't know how many kills he's got. Just wish he was up here with us. No, I just got the YouTube update saying that stream is live. That's funny.
Tom, do you have extra 5.56?
I have 200 rounds.
I have 120 rounds of 7.62, whoever needs it.
I don't have a AK yet. Found an M7.62 before, but I decided to hold off since I had more of a setup. Oh. Big explosion up here.
Didn't.
Was that you, Roscoe, that shot that grenade launcher?
I threw a grenade, so I didn't. Oh, Gunny's down.
Gunny just knocked out. Well, jump alone, die alone. Bye, Gunny. Bye. He's already offline. He's already offline. He already quit. Quitter. He ain't no real Gunny. It's kind of a funny start to a match, because normally we would have just danced around school and apartments for a while.
Tom, there's a AK down here.
Sweet. I'll swap for the AK and drop all those 5. Yeah, I'll drop all those 5.5 for you.
Yeah. Crypto just messaged me and said to frag you. Such a nice guy.
Do you need it two times?
He said, that's funny. He then messaged me and said, frag Grosco.
I got supplies.
Do I need what, brother?
Two times?
I do, actually. Perfect. Actually, you know what? I got a three, so I'm good.
So back to the school, or?
Yeah, let's go back to apartments. See if anybody showed up there. He says he's listening to us on YouTube. Everybody say hi, Crypto. I'm not watching the chat, so I wouldn't. I'll pull the chat so I can see it.
Oh, look, a helicopter finally spawns in.
This is need more kills.
Was that not here?
It was definitely not there before, so you're right. It just showed up. Oh, vehicle just arrived. Blowing through apartments. I'm in hot pursuit. Where'd he go? Oh, he bailed. Is that you guys in the helicopter, or is that somebody in there? Alright, enemy just jumped on me.
Oh, another vehicle just headed towards you.
Yep.
Rolling ass.
Yeah, that's the enemy team working against me here. I need assist.
Yeah, I'm dead.
They're trying to get their buddies up. Nader's dead? What happened? Oh, the helicopter pilot got you.
I got him.
You got the pilot? Going for Crypto or for a Native's card.
Okay.
Alright, I can go revive Native real fast and bring him back to his gear. That's what they get for driving up on us and freaking landing their chopper and stuff. Thinking they're all bad. Don't be coming to a game thinking you're all bad and pointing guns at people you don't know, man. Gotta ease up on that.
There's an AR suppressor in one of those boxes.
Tell people all the time, do not point guns at people you don't know.
I'll try to glide over there.
Alright. You'll only get to the next set of buildings probably, but I'll pick you up and we'll hit the hit your crate.
I'm really sorry.
Oh, is that just you? Okay.
One of those guys I killed had an AR suppressor in the box, to be honest.
I ended up with one, actually. I'm the first guy. I took out the parachuted in on me. Like he was some sort of John Wick mother jumper.
There's an AR suppressor for the men.
Tom, there's a chicken suit in here in my crate.
That's funny. Tell you what I'd like to have is an M3 and about 200 more rounds of AK ammo, because I am... Oh, there's an M3. Thank you, Bob Jesus. I was tempted to steal Natives after I got his card, but I thought that would be wrong. Tired. Zoom got here. I didn't even know Zoom was coming. Really could use some AK ammo. I've only got like 27 rounds. All the 7.62 in life. You guys okay on health or desperate?
I'm okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good.
Just really hoping that I'm gonna run across a minigun here. I'll jump out there in just a second.
There's a minigun over there in the school.
Man, that would have been a lot of great information to point out when I said like 15 times I'm trying to find 762. Where is there a minigun? At the school?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming out. Alright, I'm in. Where is it at the school?
On the helipad.
Alright, cool. That's what I need. Now I can load up. I'm gonna drop a 6x here if one of you guys wants 6x. I'm gonna grab this ammo and I'll be ready to go in just a few seconds. Sorry. That's taking me a long time. A little longer than usual because I'm trying to ammo up. There we go. I'm in. Thank you. Appreciate it. Oh, I gotta look rolling into the zone. I ain't got no gear. Roscoe being carried. Too much time on Call of Duty, says, says crypto, says it's PUBG
no.
Etiquette. Don't point guns at strangers. Exactly. You don't point guns at people you don't know. Love you, baby. What time are you getting up tomorrow? Are you doing like a turkey workout or something? Alright. My wife does CrossFit, so they always do different workouts related to the holidays and stuff. Good possibility some people will be around here somewhere. Anybody?
I'm getting locked on.
Jump out. They're shooting at you from southwest.
I dodged the bullet.
Yeah, they're shooting this way at us now. They're up by that burning vehicle.
Wow.
They're approaching in a ERDM. Got him.
Okay,
there was kills.
And
oh, Native, you're knocked? Oh shit, I'm getting hit from behind. Coming your way, Native.
Oh, shoot.
Think we're getting pushed? We are definitely being pushed.
Do you have a med kit?
I do. Enemies drop, ahead. Drop. There's two of them.
Someone's behind over there.
Got him. I'm being pushed. What am I hearing? Oh, he's in here. Is that guy running super fast?
I barely got him killed.
It seemed like he was moving really quick. Yeah, he was like double the speed. That's why we couldn't figure out where he was, and he kept zipping back and forth. Didn't do him any good hacking in the end.
You got up there on the hill where we destroyed that RDM or whatever you call it.
You saw a guy up there?
There's still one up there. He was up there.
Okay, if he's using super speed.
Yep.
Just flying the helicopter.
Is he up by the blown up vehicle?
Enemies ahead.
He was at that speed running away from it.
Okay. Jumping in the helicopter with Native if I can.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I'm still getting hit from up there up the hill.
Yep. Roscoe, pick up Roscoe. Oh, get out. They're locked on.
Yeah, they're on the hill somewhere.
So there must be multiple.
There's just Sunforge 255-2.
There's a vehicle right here we could take. Jeep.
I'm in zone in the house.
You ready, Native?
This guy's hit me from.
Yeah, that's the problem, is every time we come out, I'm not sure exactly where I'm being hit from.
Just drop me off somewhere, because I have a single fire. That's what I barely noticed.
Let's see if I can draw some fire. There's one crate up here. Is that the only guy?
There's another guy. Right there's that rock.
Oh yeah, he just died though. Somebody, he like
just
magical
just
died.
Just another guy.
Yep.
Someone's on me, I think.
Enemies ahead.
Well, I just killed a guy here.
Buggy.
I just killed a guy at a level 3 backpack rocket launcher. He tried to take me out.
I just Roscoe. Killed one on the hill.
Yeah. Man, where are all these people coming from?
I'm out of ammo. Hopefully some of them had some 9mm.
I was going to say, there's some gear up there in the hill. Native, you want to hop in? I'll take you up there in gear. How'd you get back here?
I jumped up. Or I ran back up here because there was someone over there. They're driving a buggy.
Gotcha. Roscoe's checking that gear. There's another body I killed up here someplace.
Enemies ahead.
Yeah, here it is. Oh, vehicle on us. They're coming for his buddy. He's dead. I got him killed coming here for him.
What's the any 9mm?
I don't think anybody uses 9mm in the whole game except for you. No, I'm kidding. There's some up here. The bison. There's another shot. 265. There's 9mm back there at that rock we just came from. Nice. Got his left.
Where'd you say that 9 was?
Back there by that rock where we parked those vehicles.
Okay, I'm on it.
finish this guy. His buddies are coming for him. Oh, shit. He got me. He's on me right now. To my right in front of me. Hopping. Trying to finish me. Anybody? Thank you. There's still... Somebody's dropping. I need smoke. You got it.
I don't have no smoke.
We're outside of that. It's explosions and somebody dropped on us. Dad, gone. Thank you, sir. I gotta heal.
Someone's right here. Enemies ahead. Because they shot at me with the M4.
Yeah, I think that was the buddy of the guy that you just killed. Maybe not.
Oh, he's right here.
Native. Enemies ahead. Native's down. Get up on him. Help him.
There's two of them.
I don't know where he's
at. By the bush, right there by the bush.
The bush? Just the one? The only bush in the entire game? there's two of them. Dang. Man, we had such a good run, too. Such a good run. Down to the last squad. I would love to see their stats. They have killed nobody this entire game, I promise you. I didn't even realize it was down to the final one. Give Data some chickens. Give Roscoe some chickens. Gunny, you don't get no chicken.